By default, your Chromebook ships on the stable channel, but it is possible to switch to the beta channel where you can get Chromebook updates earlier. To do so, click on the system tray in the lower right corner, and then click the settings icon. When the settings window opens, click About Chrome OS in the left column. To the right, you can see your current version number. Down below, click Additional Details. At the top, you'll see Channel, and the channel that you're currently on. To the right, click Change Channel. You should have three options. Stable should already be selected. Below that, you have Beta. Click on it. And then click Change Channel. If you go to the previous screen, you should already see it updating to the beta channel. Once it's finished, you'll need to restart your Chromebook to apply the changes. Click Restart. Once your Chromebook comes back up and you log in, click the system tray in the lower right corner. Click the settings icon, and go back to About Chrome OS in the left column. You'll now see the new version that you're on, along with a beta indicator. From now on, you'll get new beta updates as they're released. If you ever decide that you want to switch back to the stable channel, just click Additional Details, and then Change Channel, and then click on Stable. Since you're going back to a lower, stable version of Chrome OS, you'll need to power wash the Chromebook, which means that all of your local users, files, data, and settings will be removed, and you'll need to sign in again. When you're ready, click Change Channel and Power Wash. On the previous screen, you'll see it updating your device to the stable channel. When it's finished, click Restart and Reset, and your Chromebook will begin the power wash process. Once it's finished, you'll be able to log in and set your Chromebook back up again. If you have any questions, you can always visit the Acer community or our Acer support site, and don't forget to subscribe.